Hello everyone, this is Curtis with Weed Whacker Lawn Care. Hey y'all, I'm out here again at it. I'm trying to, keep busy while I can. It's hot out here. This heat been beating me up real bad. But somehow, some way, I'm gonna work through it. But what I'm doing today, I had a customer call me and they have this property that's up for sale. And they want me to mow the yard and trim the hedges on it and everything. I'll give you a view of it. This here is, as you can see, that's the sign right there where they're stating that the house is for sale. And as you can see, the grass is rather getting brown there because it needs some water on it. It's just so hot. And as you can see over here, this is the front of it. These here are the hedges that they want me to trim it up, trim the top of the hedges. You can see right there, and just shape it up a little bit right in there. You can see one of them plants there, so it's getting brown because it needs some water. And you can see this other one over here where it's just hot, and you see how that's been turned brown. And I mean, it's just been real, real hot, y'all. Hot. Look at this grass right over here. You see getting brown spots in it. It's thirsty. It needs some water. We haven't been getting a lot of rain down here. One while it's raining, and then it just rain. You get more rain, and then it just turn the rain off, and we ain't getting no rain now. So it looks like we're sitting in for a drought here. But as you can see, this here is the backyard. It's got some pine needles back here. The grass has done got hot, and high. I mean, I'm just thinking about that heat. That's why I'm saying hot. But this is the way it looks back here. And as you can see, the swimming pool. It's nice and blue. Water's all clean. Ready to go. I feel like jumping in there right now. Cause hot as it is, I think if I jump in there now, I ain't gonna do no more work. I'ma just swim all day. Play around in that water. Sure looks good though. Man, I love to be jumping off in there swimming right now, just floating. Forget mowing, let's just swim. But I'm just giving y'all a view of this right here. You see how the grass is looking? So this here's the way it looks back here. There's a side view of it over here. So what I gotta do, I'm gonna edge up everything, trim the little hedges up here in the back, and I'm gonna cut it. I gotta be very careful. I don't wanna get no grass in this pool, so I'll be end up having to clean that out. That's some more work. But I know, like when I get a chance, I try to share what all I can with you there while I'm out here working in this heat. It's been hot. That's why I gotta have a towel with me, keep wiping my head, cause I'm just hot, y'all. I tell you, I've been fighting this heat. It's been rough. But you gotta do what you gotta do. Drought's in the city, and a lot of work is slowing down. So, my phone is not as ringing as much. I still got some regulars that I take care of. But I'm not as busy as I once was. Things are slowing down. And, when it slow down, you just got to start looking around. May have to go do something else. It's been a tough year. I mean, rain, and then there's no rain. And, I tell you, it's just been tough, boy, I tell you. But what I'm gonna do, y'all, I'll see if I can keep the camera on here. I know I've had some requests that if I could give a video where I'm actually mowing a whole yard. I'll see what I can do if I can do this. I do have a little free time. Not very much. I do have someone I need to meet in a little bit, but let me see if I can get busy and clean this up. But I'm gonna try to keep the camera going. So y'all just stay tuned. Stay tuned, stay with me, work with me. Cause like I said, you know, when you're trying to film and get something done at the same time, it's hard. But let's see what I can do. Let's see what I can do here. First thing first, I'm gonna start out by, let me point out what I'm gonna do first. You see them hedges up there? I'm gonna take and trim the hedges up first. I'll see if I can get those all taken care of. Trim them up and shape them up and rake them up. And then all the debris that falls down, then, you know, hopefully I'll bag it and it'll clean all that up and I'll blow that all out of there. So that's where I'm gonna start. So just hold on a minute here. Let me get my tools out and see if I can get that taken care of. Okay. All right, everyone, here we go. I'm finna see what I can do, if I can film this while I'm actually doing the work. Yeah. customer just wanted me to touch it off a little bit, don't want too much of it off. So, you know, I'm just gonna top it off. The crust is sprouting up. Okay, that's what the customer wanted, so they wanted me to just top part off that was sprouting up there. Not too much, you know, just hit it a little bit here and there, knock it off where it ain't too bushy. So, gotta give the customer what they want, not what nobody else wants. Just do what the customers say do, and won't be no problems. Customers stay happy, hopefully. But here's another one. One over there. Then we got one over here. Customer want me to just you know, top this thing off a little bit here. So let's see what I can do to that one.
Yeah.
out when I chopped it off, not too much off. Just wanted to trim it off a little bit for the customer. That's what they wanted. Not too much, just a little bit off. Now, I want me to go over here, top this one off a little bit here. And we have that out the way. Okay, that's that, and I'll trim that up for the customer, and hopefully, you know, you don't trim too much off while it's hot, because you can get a lot of bushes that'll go brown on you, especially not putting any water or watering anything on it right now. So that's something to be aware of. So I trimmed it off. Did what the customer said, not too much. Just top it off a little bit for them. So hopefully, we got that out the way. Now, I'm gonna take and put an edge on this yard, and then I'll mow it. Just stay tuned. Okay. Reposition the camera here. See if I can get a shot. We're actually doing an edge. Back here. See what I can do if I can get the camera position, give you a shot. Let me actually just edging around the foundation here. I got the edge on it there. Edge all the way around the pool. And then I edged around over here, as you can see. And trimmed around the foundation over here. Got that down. So getting the yard ready to mow. And if there's anything I miss, I'll keep the weed eater out nearby so I can go back if I missed anything. But now I'm gonna go over here, get my mower, crunk up, see if I can get this all mowed and get out of here. It's hot. Okay. Here we go. This is the front. All right. Hello, this is Curtis with Weed Whacker Lawn Care. Hey y'all, I just finished up this property and I'll give you a view of it, the way it looks. I mowed it, I edged it, I done the trimming of the bushes, and I just finished up. And they were giving a viewing of the house. And so now I'm giving y'all a view of the backyard after mowing it and everything. I had mowed the back, got it all cleaned up, as you can see. This here is it. It's got one of those pine trees. The wind's been blowing and the pine needles keep falling. So I got it all done. A little dog there. Hello, thanks for calling Weed Whacker Lawn Care. How can I help you? Hello? Oh boy. Got this little dog here. I think he wants to attack me. See there? He's bad. A little aggressive. Oh, he might attack me. I think he's gonna attack me, y'all. That's a little killer there. I tell you. Yeah, he wants. Yeah, all right. Whoa! He is bad, y'all. He just wants to attack me. Y'all see him? He gonna attack me. Ooh, I better get out of here before I get ate up. That's a little killer there. Yeah, he jumping at me. I just mowed the yard. The killer jumped out at me there. He's a killer. Okay. All right, y'all. Well, I got it all wrapped up here. And now I'm finna take off. I think this is gonna be it for today. Got it all mowed up. So, that's it, y'all. I'm finna take it on home. It's been a hot, hot day today. And I'd like to say thanks for watching, and I hope y'all enjoy my video. And take care. Bye.